Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best of Slot and we are back playing Jurassic Craft, Minecraft, Modpack, Dinosaurs, Visitor Centers, Spiders and Creepers. We are working on the Visitor Center. This is our big project at the moment. It is not looking fantastic, but as you can see, I have remade this entrance kind of thing and leveled off this little bit here. I need to do that on this other side. I've remade it in stone. It is now equal at both sides. More importantly, I don't like this. I'm going to get rid of this. This isn't making me happy. It has to make me happy. It's not making me happy. So this is basically what we're working on. This is our big, big thing at the moment. How have I done that on that side? Okay. That's fine. Let's just knock all this rubbish out. Nobody likes this. It's all bad stuff. Bad stuff. Now, there have been accusations thrown my way about slacking on this series. And it's very true. I have been. But like I said last episode, I think I did. If I didn't, I meant to. It's a very hard series to run when you don't have that much time, like spare time in your life. So, like, even just making this, you know, I had to go and do things. Is that... Oh, it's not even. You come here, little blob of nothingness. Be less blobby. You heard me. Okay, splendid. That should be rather beautiful. I think that is... It's okay. It could be better. It could be worse. Now, it'll go to the pause menu every now and again, because I'm looking at another example of this. And I've seen somebody else's build, and they've used stone, and it looks a lot better than mine. Mine does not look like the real one in the slightest. It really just doesn't. But the problem is, I'm working with quite a limited space. So it's not going to be the visitor center, it's going to be my visitor center, which I think is okay. I think that's not necessarily a bad thing. So what we're going to do first, we're going to pull this out here and extend this down. Yeah, screw the classical visitor center. We're going to make our own. Yeah. You with me? You're with me. Okay, so I need a plan. I don't really have one. Let's think of some ideas. Let's just mark this off for now. Is that how I did it on that side? I really can't remember. Yeah. Okay. Junga. So you're walking. Well, happy. That's... Why is it so much... Whatever. You're walking. Happy. Through here. This is building. Imagine building. Look how building it is. Splendid. Now. What do we need to do? I'm thinking, if I raise up this bit here, I'm going to get rid of this. And on this side. We're going to make it into like a little... Like it is in the actual one, admittedly. We're into like a little garden type thing. So let's find something else stony to use. Block. Anything that we like. Doesn't have to be accurate to the film. Just going to have fun, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to have fun. I don't really like any of them. They're all rubbish. Let's see what we've got in the way of stone. I've used the sky stone before. I wasn't a huge fan, really. Ancient stone brick. That might look really good for the entire thing. Interesting. So let's build this up. Hey, that's... Oh, ancient stone brick. You are doing well for yourself, aren't you, sir? That's pretty cool. Let's just put this around here. I know it's not really a thing right now, but it will be a thing. Maybe. It could be a thing. I'm not the greatest Minecrafter on the planet. I'm not going to pretend otherwise. Oh, God. Okay. And zoom out. Make sure that's equal. Looks pretty equal. It looks okay. Looks fine. And we need some grass blocks in there. Make a nice little, like, side... Oh, no. Cheeky little lemon. Make a nice little side kind of garden to the entrance. Just to... I like that. I actually think that's pretty cool in its own mediocre kind of way. Look, if you wanted majesty and well-built stuff, you shouldn't have come to my channel, frankly. What are you doing here? Go somewhere else, you silly geese. Okay. Okay, that's okay. I actually quite like this block in general. I think this looks really, really good. I think what we're going to do is we're going to get rid of this layer here. And I think we're going to use this for the main building, but maybe keep the stone for the entrance, just to kind of give it a bit of differentiation and split it up. Now, I'm aware I just smashed that, but I don't think it actually matters. It doesn't. I like that. I like... Yeah. No, I'm happy. I don't care if you're not happy. I'm happy. Okay? Screw you guys. I'm going home. What I want to do quickly, while we're here, is not do that. Why would I ever want to do that? We're going to go ahead, and just so we're mixing up a bit, not just doing visitor center stuff, we're going to go and put the tracks down. Where is the second Brachiosaurus? Yeah, you're there. Where's your friend? God damn it! They just keep escaping. Every single dinosaur. As soon as you build a wall that's made out of anything but dirt, they all escape. And it's not like he's small. It's not like he can be hiding somewhere nearby. I would bloody see him. He's huge. Unless they're both there. Are they both there? I think they're both there. Oh, thank God for that. They're both there, jamming their head into the wall attractively. Cool beans. So, what we need to do is we need to get tracks, don't we? Do I have tracks? Nope. Rail. And you know what this reminds me of? Wallace and Gromit, when Gromit is on the... No, wait, Wallace... I think Wallace is on the train. Is Wallace on the train? Wallace is on the train. No, Gromit's on the train. And he's like following after the evil penguin, who I can't remember the name of. And he's putting down track after track after track after track and trying to stay on the train tracks. I've not seen Wallace and Gromit in ages. Which one was that? Do people in America watch Wallace and Gromit? It's a very British thing, as far as I'm aware. Let me know. If you're in the US, have you watched Wallace and Gromit? If you haven't, I really do recommend a download. It's a classic Aardman animation. Maybe it's not English. Maybe it's American. It just feels British for some reason. It's called Wallace for a start. It talks about Wensleydale. It's definitely English. It's definitely English. Alright. Whatever. I'm gonna go make like a nicer little area by the entrance. But the idea is you'll be walking along, you'll go up the tower, have a nice little look around, see the Brachiosauruses, see the Velociraptor paddock. Actually, let's go check our raptors, it's been a little while. See the mental Stegosauruses. It just irritates me. And every raptor is gone. Guys, I've got to be honest with you guys, I am somewhat nearing my limit. I understand it's probably my fault somehow, and that I should be building, say, I don't know how it's my fault actually. Like, maybe I should be building using the walls more, using like natural building blocks and all that kind of stuff. But it's getting to the point where I'm getting irritated, because I don't feel like I'm, without redoing basically all the work I've done, it doesn't seem like this park's ever gonna really work. I am somewhat tempted to... How many people are gonna kill me if I call it a day on this series? At least temporarily. I suspect most of you. It's just... You know what I mean. It gets frustrating. And it's a series I have to dedicate a lot of time to that I don't necessarily have in my life. I don't like that. Why is that there? You look better than you do. Stop being rubbish. Thank you. Along here. I don't really know what I'm doing here. I'm just kind of making it up as I go along. Okay, I think that's going to be... I think we're going to build that sort of like it is in the film. It's going to be like a... I need to think, actually. We're going to get rid of this. I don't like that being there. Should we just get rid of that? What would I do at the sides? That's going to come upwards, but it has to be... It can't be that high. It has to be lower than the tower block. I might put just, like, a glass wall in there and have this as, say... Like, one of them lead to, like, a lab-type room, and one on this side lead to something else. Maybe this could actually lead to the exhibit. What we'll do is this will come in, and you can either follow this along to the T-Rex, which I might actually do here. It's too close. So that's going to have to curl around past the Dodo exhibit, probably, and head back down there. to do the T-Rexes. Or you could get off, you could go out here and maybe... I might do the underwater. I can't do the underwater here, I'm not by the bloody water. What could I do? I'm trying to think of something I can link with this right side of the exhibit, and I kind of want it to be dinosaur related. I'll have a think. You guys have a think as well, what you want to see. Let's go ahead and change it back to daytime. And Minecraft's gone into laggy mode again. Again, another problem I'm really having, and it's just things are building up and I'm going to go cry in the corner. Okie dokie. So. Just to briefly continue the discussion. Like I said, me ending this series, personally for me, would not be the worst thing in the world, but I understand a lot of people still enjoy the series. However, if I was to end it, just to somewhat make the whole transition easier, I would, we'd go and we'd hatch every dinosaur just to see what they look like and that kind of stuff. But we will continue this video with the intention of, well, continuing the series for now. It's a strange shaped little building, isn't it? It's a very strange shape. We're not going to need this here. That's going to be a doorway, I think, into this. So I want to level this off, but let's just focus on building this up for now. Actually, I should do this a quick way, really, shouldn't I? Can we maybe get a triple in? Triple. Splendid. I really like this block. This is really nice. If I was going to build the whole thing, like exactly like Jurassic Park, I'd probably use this for the whole thing. I probably will use this for the whole thing. Although I might modernize it a little bit. I like the idea of a lot of glass and lighting, and I like my glass and my lights. At the end of the day, this isn't Jurassic Park. This is... what did we call it? Mesozoic Menagerie or something somebody recommended. I think that was actually for Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, but still. How tall do I want this? What is this? I actually can't remember what building this is. Oh, this is going to lead down to the lab. Okay, what we're gonna do is block that off. And that, actually. There is method in my madness. Probably. Actually, that's probably a lie. I'm not really sure if there is. I'm just trying to think of what I actually want this to look like. Let's put this off. Let's put the roof in. I don't want it to be too tall, really. I mean, I actually think it looks kind of cool as a building at the moment. Maybe I'm crazy, though. I probably am. We're going to put some windows in and stuff and brighten the whole thing up. We're going to have to because I'm about to make it really super-duper dark in here. But labs should be dark. I mean, it's not the proper lab. Don't get me wrong. This isn't the lab from... actually, it is. The lab is in the visitor center, isn't it? So what I'm going to do is instead of putting that sort of hidden in there somewhere, we're going to build it downwards and then put it in there. That looks really cool. Why am I so happy with that? I don't know why I like that so much, but I really do. I don't know how you'd even get up here. I guess you'd have to enter, and instead of going forward, you'd go down this way. Which is a bit silly, now that I think about it. But that's the world we live in. Okay, and let's go ahead and pick a nice carpet, I think. Do we want carpet? It's a lab. Is it a lab? I don't know if it's a lab. It's going to be a lab, but how do I get it to be a lab? I'm thinking you're going to have to go underground a little bit here. Let's have a little look. Think. If it goes under here, then we can build it like the lab in the film. Kind of, you know, as far as I remember it, which is basically just a series of computers. I don't like staircase. What we might do is I might do a spiral staircase over in this corner. I'm going to block off this, I think. Put a spiral staircase here going downwards into the lab. We've not really done spiral staircase before, so it's always nice to try new things. Most new things. I don't recommend all new things. Conversation for another time. We need some carpet. What colour carpet would we like? Orange wool. Now, it doesn't look orange. It looks disgusting brown. Yeah, it is. It's disgusting brown. Okay, let's find something like... let's go for a nice... no, not red. Red's not a... well, it's not a lab colour. Blue is. Nice dark blue. Let's put this in here. Like so. Dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum ba dum bum. Wow, 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 wow. Sorry, I don't know. I just kind of get distracted. I'm just sitting here putting blocks down and music happens in my face. I wonder if I could put a door in here. Like a weird shaped double door. Huh. Let's give that a go. I'm curious. No. Why did I think that would work? There's no way that was ever going to work. This is a stupid door shape. What we're going to do is put that there and block this off, I think. And I'm okay with that. And then it's like, there'll be another one on the other side, so you'll go in and there'll be two buildings. And what we can do is we can put a sign above it saying "to lab" or something like that. And it's an odd shape, which is odd, but good. Odd's good sometimes. Like, nothing wrong with a little bit of oddness, you know? Nothing wrong. Don't be afraid to be weird. That's what I always say. Nothing wrong with being weird. If you're weird, you should bloody celebrate it. So you walk in, and it opens up a little bit. And what we're going to do is... don't like that block there, so that's just... that's better. I want to put like a sky roof kind of thing in, but going along the whole thing like that. I think that should be like a pattern. Yep, pretty much. Let's get some glass on the go. Gloss. Reinforced glass. Yes, please, sir. Thank you, sir. Don't know who sir is in this context, but he's a legend. Looks more like glass than the glass does, if you know what I mean. I like it. And then what we'll do is here. Strange image. In this kind of area, we could build a staircase downwards, and I don't really know how I'm going to do that yet. That's a future best in slot problem. I'd like to do an elevator of some sort, but that's going to require things that I would not even pretend to understand. What I might do actually is like a cavernous and do a ladder downwards. If I make this out of metal, so you'll go in, and it's all somewhat innocent. We can put some paintings on the wall and stuff, and then it's like a metal foundation. You go deep into the world. Let's do that. I like the idea of this. So I want to make metal. Where's my favourite metal? Metal. That was not going to work. Iron. What do you look like? Are you cool? I can't remember if you're cool. You're pretty cool. Not for this, you're not, but you're pretty cool anyway. That's what I was looking for. Lapis lazuli. So we'd replace these blocks with lapis. Like so. And then basically it'd be like a big metal ventilation shaft that you have to climb down to get to the lab. And what we can do is probably try to link the lab with the rest of the... that'll probably do. Link the lab with the rest of the visitor shelter once the lab's actually built, and I've got an idea of how that would happen. Bit disconcerting, this. How it remains so light at the bottom is very... no, no! No! I think this is actually a better... ah! No! I knew that. I bloody knew that was coming as well. Alright, so you'd drop down here and... okay, that is still strangely bright down there, but if we make it nighttime... it's still very bright. More than sky. More than you. I need torches. Where's my torches? Torch! Ah! Savior of the universe. Bom, 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 bom. I don't know why torches are the savior of the universe. Let's just pretend that they are, okay? I want redstone. Now, I say I want redstone because it looks kind of more sciencey. This kind of looks like a cultist human sacrifice pit, which is cool, and I'm okay with that. I really am. I think that's definitely not a problem for me. So you get down a ladder, wee, bump, walk forward, say this direction, and to the lab, basically. Is that an idea? I can't really tell. But let's go out. It's looking okay, you know. Hello? What's that on your head? Are you wearing a gold helmet, sir? What are you? You just got... oh, you look fabulous. You look fabulous, dear. Fabulous. Lovely. I actually think that's looking okay. Obviously, it doesn't look like the actual visitor centre, but that's no longer really my intention to an extent. And you'll... hey. Hey, come back here. I think the Brachiosaurus paddock in particular looks really quite cool. I'm quite proud of that one. Cool. We're going to end it there. I don't know what's going on in the future of the series. You'll have noticed I am playing it less and less just because the dinosaurs escaping or standing there like that is getting frustrating and out of the time, and sometimes things run their course. So we'll see. But if I do decide to end it, I promise we'll do an episode and we'll go and we'll hatch every dinosaur in the right exhibit. And like, it would stop, but down the line, say I'd just start a new world and we'll make the Tyrannosaurus paddock for Jurassic Park. What we might do instead is a series where we just try to replicate the scenes from Jurassic Park, rather than a continuous version of my own park. I don't know. It's up for discussion, it's up for debate, it's up for me going to go crying in the corner. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. What is that? Is it a star? It's a star. I could only see one of them and it seems huge and it's just floating up. It's like a ghost. The stars moving is disconcerting. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, as always, bye-bye.